to do a better handstand. Wait up. So a little bit ago, I posted a video on how to make fluffy slime. So make sure you go check that out. And let's get into the video. The first one is, normally you start with your hand like this. And you go up into your handstand and you get weaker. That's because you are pressing, if you can't see, on that part of your hand, and it will lean you backwards. So I recommend tilting your hands in a little bit and then kicking up. That helps you hold a lot easier. Now, that's not how you should do it, but it's easier. And you will still fall down sometimes if your hands are like that or like this, but it makes it easier to be like this instead of like this. So this is not as good, but my hands just didn't have a lot of pressure on them, so I fell down. That's why you can put more pressure on your hands if you're like this. Another simple and easy way is to walk in your handstand. Like, so instead of going up, being straight and struggling and coming down and looking all messy, something sort of like this. Ugh. Didn't that look messy, guys? Anyway, to fix that, you are going to go up into your handstand and walk until you have got it pretty good. Then you can boom! And even if you have it pretty good, you'll still fall down sometimes. And then one more way is if you're likely to fall down, but you don't really have a good handstand, you are going to want to do first go into your headstand. So if you have a headstand like me and it's not that good, you're not going to want to handstand. You're going to want to work on your headstand. That was just an example. You guys, I think I can do a headstand. And if you fall over like that, which is another example, you are not ready for your handstand. No, sorry. So you're going to want to practice and practice and practice. Like this. Falling on your back, something sort of like this. Wow!